So then, Mom.
What?
You have hangers in your closet.
You didn't get any?
Didn't have any.
Yeah, I can get you some. Give me a minute.
I
do.
Oh, have you? Oh yeah, this is my second time doing a big one. It's for my niece, and I messed up the first one, but I'm resining my other ones over here.
May I look?
Yes, please. Yeah.
Thank you.
Grace, yeah,
I had
stay.
So much. Oh, those are so pretty.
Stay.
Thank you.
Sit.
Oh my gosh, those are so pretty.
I just can't do the big canvases and resin up in my bedroom, so I'm just like, get it done while I've got light.
They're so pretty.
Thank you. So now, are these both, are your all your kids, or?
So, yeah, all of them, yeah, one left, but.
Okay, you've got three boys and a girl.
I do, yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
got it.
Yeah, she's the youngest, so. You'll be seeing us a lot. Obviously.
Good.
So I look forward to getting to know you.
Absolutely. And what school is she going to go to?
Kieran goes to Providence.
Which is a
it's
charter?
In Harriman, yeah.
Okay.
She's a freshman, and then next year she's going to go to.
Actually, I'm staying.
Oh, you're staying at Providence?
It's not letting me.
Oh, never mind. She's staying at Providence
so,
now.
Yeah, I was just wondering because my niece is about your age and she's softball. I don't know.
Oh, really?
That's why I was wondering what school you go to.
Yeah, and then Kobe goes to Mountain Ridge, and then the other two are in college up at the U.
Got it.
So,
what sports do you play?
I do cheer.
Cheer?
Yeah.
Awesome. I have a niece up in Highland that's big into cheerleading.
Oh,
nice. I don't know how close the community is. You guys probably don't know each other at all.
Yeah, this is my first year
doing
cheer.
Oh,
so.
Is it? Yeah. Awesome. I'm Paula, by the way.
I'm Kira.
Nice to meet you.
But how fun. Yo,
hey,
you guys are going to have fun.
Do you guys mind meeting the dog? She is so curious.
She's dying.
What's her
Come
name?
Come on, Grace.
So they've gotten out once or twice. They're not a fan of men. They're afraid of men. Let me put it that way.
That's me.
Okay, careful petting her though.
Oh, come on.
Just up the hair is all. Other than that, I could care less.
Sorry, she's heard you guys and she's curious.
Oh, she's so cute.
Nah, as a keen.
Hi.
I love
her.
These guys are so friendly.
They both are extremely friendly.
Oh. But she's a golden doodle.
Yeah. Gotcha.
She's in the bathroom right now for sure.
Grace.
So,
don't do it.
We're finding that the gray one does not love other dogs so much.
Maisie, come here.
So, other than that, I don't think we'll ever have any issues.
She'll bark at you a lot, but she's a typical Dane. She's the scaredy cat of everything.
Okay, can you? I don't want her bumping this table.
Yeah.
I'm recording.
Come on.
No, don't be. No, no, no. You're good. You're good.
We're just curious. And we try to introduce them to everybody just because
we want you to not be scared of them.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, we're not scared of dogs. Oh, my gosh. How old are they?
She just turned 2 and she's 6.
No, she's 2.
Yeah, she's 2. Grace. Come on, babe.
Gosh, she's still thick.
Oh, my gosh. I just love you.
So yeah, she might bark at you, but she's real nice.
That's okay.
So.
All right, Kira, let's get the TV.
Yeah, come on, Grace.
Hey, Gigi.
Thank you.
Gigi, come on.
Come on.
Grace Ann.
Come on.
Brooke, I'm still not. Oh, I lied. Yes, I am.
What?
It just got me.
What?
Nothing.
You just gave me whatever.
Yeah. I am moving. I didn't think I was, but I am.
Thank you.
real thick, but it's not moving. I don't know what it's doing.
Ooh, that sink, pretty. Okay. That dolloped right in there. Okay.
I just need you to use the saw and cut one in half for me.
That is my biggest bane.
Okay, that's okay.
Brooke, do you know how to set up the internet?
Jacob does.
Jacob does. Jake.
Do you mind helping the neighbor?
Whew, whew. Go away. The neighbor needs go away.
You know how to set up the internet? Because I sure don't know how to set it up.
I don't remember how we figured it out.
Go.
I have direction, but they gave me if that will help.
The building number is the street number.
2107 is our building number.
You only got a number 1 through 16.
What is the what do the instructions say? Yeah, ours is through the building. Yeah, you don't have a choice. You have to.
Well, I know, but I don't remember having a specific building number for ours.
It was 2107. Every time they've asked me about it, it's 2107. Okay. Brooke?
What?
Come here.
Yeah, ours is 2107. That's
our theirs gave them a list 1 through 16. They were on the thing sent to the...
Weird. Look at my emeralds.
Mm-hmm. It's hanging out. I think it needs to be tightened. I don't want to. It's like...
It does.
Ready? Back up.
Jesus.
What do you like?
I love it. Just leave it.
That's not done.
How is it not done?
The petals aren't quite formed.
I didn't realize it was a petal. I love you.
Okay, love you. Ah, that turned out good. So much better. You do it out here, you're gonna have to cover up these resin or these pieces. Is he gonna do it out here?
No, he's gonna do it out back.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, this turned out so much better.
Thank you.
Okay, there's one. Does anybody have a straw?
I think it would be more easy.
Thank you, sir.
Or do you need it to go?
No, it's perfect.
It went too hard.
Thank you.
It did go.
It did. Hard. I saw that.
Oh, that was cute. I like that. Ooh, I like that. Paula, I'm liking that.
This is pretty, huh?
Bro, can you go shoot? Oh, this is beautiful stuff.